Oh, you gotta scoot back there for it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the rapper archive from the random
archive up in the us and them up in the New West up in the random engine in the motherfucking. Find it amusing how MCs keep pursuing after consistently losing. It must have slipped, they must have skipped the conclusion that the shit that they doing sucks dick, so delusions of them sick keep them moving. They need to quit, find that shit so conform, admit they're refusing. What they spit is pollution, they need to clean up the act before my clip leaves in ruin. See, we stick to the booze and keep on consuming, abusing, even threw in some pills that Whitney Houston was using. Most rap styles are grooming, and the solutions don't tune in and start reducing the goofing that they're producing by booing. See, my crew's about licks, while your crew's about spooning, and it's the dick you're consuming. Plus you sit when you piss,
right? Where you going to?
I'm about to split.
Hey, what you about to do?
Grab some lick. A lot of rappers bragging how they kick it so loosely. When they get up on the mic, they're nervous, sweating profusely.
Yo, what's your favorite brew?
Cariboo.
And what do they get to?
Swear at you. It used to be about rhymes, all about rhymes. Now every time I hear an MC, they're just bitching and crying.
I got it bad, y'all. I got it bad, y'all. When it comes to the pen and the pad, y'all. I got it bad, y'all. I got it bad, y'all.
Well, I don't find that shit very sad, y'all.
Oh. Shit. Get up, come on, get down with the sickness. Get up, come on, get down with the sickness. Get up, come on, get down with the sickness. Open up your hate and let it flow into me. Get up, come on, get down with the sickness. You mother, get up. Come on, get down with the sickness. You fucker, get up. Come on, get down.
I got my posse in the. I'm saucy, slick up in the. Yo, and baby, slick up in the. In the motherfucking, yeah. Back the fuck up and let a rapper breathe a bit. My crew's more blessed than the Pope ever receives a bit. So-called rappers talk shit, but they ain't meaning it. Then idiots go buy the album and stop believing it. Not achieving shit, please don't need submit. Cheese lyric, first go and read a bit. Don't proceed to bitch, unless you wanna get marked out. Yo, you need to quit, best go home, it's starting to get dark out. And I bet you retard, if you step and get wrong. Quit this rap shit and tell your dad to get you a job. If you pretend to act hard, get potentially scarred. Cause my click holds it down like penitentiary, y'all.
Yo, where you going to?
I'm about to split.
And what you about to do?
Grab some lick. A lot of rappers bragging how they kick it so loosely. When they get up on the mic, they're nervous, sweating profusely.
Yo, what's your favorite brew?
Cariboo.
And what they make it do?
Swear at you. It used to be about rhymes, all about rhymes. Now every time I hear an MC, they're just bitching and crying.
I got it bad, y'all. I got it bad, y'all. When it comes to the pen and the pad, y'all, I got a bad, y'all, I got a bad, y'all.
Well, I don't find that shit very sad, y'all.
From the deadlock, go ahead and murk me, you suckers couldn't hurt me.